To all of you here tonight, to the families, members who have lost their loved ones, to those that are currently fighting this disease, I want to tell you again that all of us at Colon Cancer Alliance believe that tomorrow can't wait.